So this then is a replay of the 2009 World Final, and well, Grol looking for revenge, I'm sure. Been unlucky in the major finals, that's for sure. Now what's going to happen? It's a massive pickup. Oh, and well, Rakov scores the biggest ippon, and Grol, who was a master of pickups himself, well, went one-on-one with the wrong man, and he paid the price. Look at that, massive Teguruma, and Grol goes over.